Okay, so here we have the Atlas AT20U63, the zigzag machine. The currently settings it's at right now is in the straight stitch. So this has to be in the middle, and this knob also has to be in the straight stitch. And then to get to that, you would loosen these up and then tighten them to get to here, and then to go either left or right, that would be the zigzag setting. Okay, so right now we're gonna do a straight stitch. Dale. So right now we're doing the straight stitch, you see? That's going along that line. That's the straight stitch right there, right now. Okay, and then he is gonna change it to the zigzag setting right now. You always, when you change the zigzag or the straight stitch, you always gotta make sure that the needle is up, because if it's not up, then when you move it to side, the needle will break. So you see how he's loosening it up and holding it, so he's gonna turn that to the left or the right to do the zigzag. You see how it's now it's tightened with this. Now it's in the zigzag setting. So now it's doing zigzags. See how it's coming out? Doing zigzags. Very nice zigzags, clean finishes. That's what it's doing. And this is the AT20U63. And it comes complete with a control box, servo motor. And these are the finishes it does. So it does straight stitch and zigzag. Okay.
Yes.
So thank you very much from Atlas Levy.